for second place here. If he wins, he catches Daniel Dubov in the second place. But the world champion is Magnus Carlsen. Daniel Dubov with a great, great day today. Missing this half point he lost when that game against Jan Nepomniachtchi was rated.
Thank you.
exchange rooks is maybe a draw, yeah, even after rook e1, rook e4 takes takes. Oh no, then king can come to g4 as well. No, it's dangerous.
Yeah, it is dangerous. The position is very dangerous.
Now the black king is on his way. He has to go rook a1 to stop king a4, king b3. There's also a4, a3 opening further.
Yeah, now your main idea is coming. Now black goes back with the rook, yeah, prepares a3 break. Very annoying defense for Artemiev.
And he's hanging in there. Fabi decides to wait.
But this is the problem, yeah, black can always
a3
try
and
something.
A4, yeah, that's what he wants.
Yes,
b3
and then
is
b3.
There. Still hanging tight. Back to e4. Yep.
Rook e3, black collects the pawn. Rook e1 back. Yes, I think rook e1 checkmate. Be careful.
Trying to decide between king a2 and king a4. He goes king a2. Bishop. And there's no further progress. Yeah, Artemiev defended very nicely.
Yes, now bishop e3 is actually threefold repetition, but how do you claim with a few seconds on the clock? I'm assuming it's threefold repetition, I might be wrong.
But Fabio also trapped his own king, yeah, the king can never go back to a3 because it's checkmate. Way through. Oh, and yeah, he's taking some risks, allowing rook e5.
Wow. What is Fabi doing?
Wants to win.
Okay, now he can repeat.
He should probably, yeah. Not rook takes d5 in the d-pawn is the fastest runner on the board. Yep, yeah, he's repeating. And handshake.
Oh, and a big smile there from both players.
Okay, let's have a look at the results of the final round in the open section.